Hi everybody, it's 20 to 3, at approximately 12 o'clock, 12 noon today. I got the phone call from Chris from the transplant office to report as soon as possible to the hospital in Philadelphia. As you can see, I'm now in the hospital in Philadelphia. Traffic was a breeze. Michael's driving was crazy. We are here. I'm getting fitted now for the various different things. And I'll be back in just a second.